Hey guys, I'm Doug1401 here, and today back with Dead Rising, of course. But I tried my second attempt at using a tank, but it actually worked. Only because this is the distance from the shop. So, I won, in a way. Yeah, so we're finally getting back to a main mission. Oh, we have to go inside. Yeah, so we're finally getting back to doing some main missions, and, we'll do at least three or four main missions before we go back to side missions, because we did way too many back. But yeah, so let's get on with it. What's up, Rhonda? See, chapters just go by really fast. That's why I tried doing a bunch of the side missions so that they go faster. Look at the whole crew. Maybe we can find some food. Like, they're not super low, but they could use a bit. Oh, here we go. I was getting worried. There you go, Eric,
okay.
The weakest of the group. Here you go, Candy, one of the strongest. I don't really remember. It's either you or Jesse. But let's say Jesse is the strongest because look at
Thanks a
them
lot.
muscles. So he gets the whiskey
Thanks for that.
because he can take it. We're not even gonna talk to Diego because we could care less. So, ooh, dynamite. We went through a lot of zombies to get here, actually. Like, it was effort. There's some real stuff, man. I went through a bunch of guns. The tank is still here. Come on, come on. It looks relatively good, like condition-wise. Hey, get it off. Get it off before you get in the vehicle. Thank you. We gotta run him over. We're gonna. Okay, let's see. Where are we going? Of course, it's all the way across the map. So, I say. We get through that. Just turn right here, actually, and then just follow the road from here. Should we do the ramp? No. I want to keep this vehicle before I flip it. I'm thinking, can we go through that warehouse? Probably, but let's not. Look at all these. They're everywhere. Ooh.
Back off.
We go across this bridge and then we'll figure out where to next. There should be a bunch of army guys over here. I know I could have gone left, but it was too late. Why does the bridge have like nobody on it? Maybe because of the army guys, but I don't know. Yo, they make harder. Oh no. Oh no. Don't break my tank, please! I've already broke one! I'm stuck. No! I'll kill you! Oh, wow. I can't get up there, what?
We have one individual who appears to be moving near the location of the bomb. Marker 14721
Get him! I almost fell. I need health, though. I'll take this assault rifle, but overall, I really need health. Health me.
Do you copy?
Let's just run. Sounds like they're calling in backup, and we don't want none of that. Run away!
At least let me catch up.
Okay, okay. We're gonna go up here so everyone can catch up. You have shotguns! Why are you... There we go. Just auto-aiming. Love it. Gotcha! Oh, wait, no. I tried to do a heavy swing, which apparently takes a lot longer than I thought. Ooh, beer. Need. Run away. Oh, can't run. Let's go. Oh, I stopped that. You saw that. I'm an OG. Come on. We're leaving. That thing can't go fast, but it might clear our path a bit. Yo, what is that trash? Get out of here. Oh, no. There we go. Come on. I don't know how many people can get on. I think it's like... She just shot it to the point where it's gonna break anytime soon now. Eric is almost dead. So is Candy. They're really weak. I've given up hope on them. So it's like, but then again, Jesse isn't doing that much better. Like, he's doing good, but he's still dying. Like, they're all having troubles, except he's actually doing pretty good on health right now. So let's go. I'm not even, like, I don't know. Eric is definitely the weakest currently, though. I'm gonna need something to make them a little bit better, because at the current moment, he's not gonna last. Neither is Candy, really. I'm, like, constantly healing them, you know? So, there's another one. Maybe we should take that one. No, let's just go. It's gonna blow up. I'm just waiting. Oh, can't even drive past this point. Oh, no! No, come on. We got this. Come on. Just give me a second. No, switch to my... Oh, there we go. Well, that didn't go exactly as planned, but... That went very far away from target. They're throwing it up themselves. Yeah. No, my car! I don't need it. But... Yo, Eric is dead. I'm just gonna heal Candy. Come on. No! Ugh. Now I have to just select it through here because it doesn't want to let me select a specific item for him. Yo, we got this. Come on. Come on, come on. I want that bug. Come on, shoot him. Shoot him. Yeah, there you go. Eric, you're useful, sort of. Sometimes. See, I'd be like a level 50 by now if I would have been killing these myself. But you know, I like the help. Cause like, look at this. I just have to walk through and Candy and the whole gang just gets it done for me. I didn't mean for it to go that far, but still, it'll work. No, it didn't. You know what? Okay. Come on. Move your dead bodies. Come on. Come on. Oh, they can climb now. Rations! Rations! I'm sorry, Eric. I'm not gonna be able to get you those rations. Or these rations. Ugh. Oh, Eric is dead. Come on. We can save him. Nope. Wow, we failed. Sorry, bud. Racking up them kills. Come on. We got... or not. Is there anything else explosive? No. So we should probably get out of here. Or let's take this handgun real quick and see what we can do. Woo! Woo! Absolutely nothing. Come on, let's go. Eric disappointed me, so... we still have like 500 meters. Why? Why? Ooh. Oh, ew. Three people is still too much to fit in a luxury sports vehicle. Come on. Oh, there you go. Clearly right there, but I'm gonna miss. Watch. I bet. Well, I guess this is our... just don't move. I don't know. That doesn't look very straight, but...
get off my car!
Okay, let's get out of here. Wow, that didn't help. Yo! Yo! That didn't work out either. I don't know if the zombie was, like, it looked like every time he would hit, we would, like, swerve a bit. Come on, we got this. It is a ghetto bus, what are you saying? Yes! It took like half of our vehicle's durability, but we did it. Is there a way? No, there's like no drive around. Yo, no, I know this. Come on, Jesse, get in. I keep forgetting the super secret M-Dog method of getting through barriers. Well, we're stuck. Oh, there we go. Move out of the way! Okay. We managed. Whoa. Vernon's dead. I don't even know who Vernon is. Good for Vernon. If we take a left, there's gonna be another barrier, but if we go right, we can get closer. Wait, which way were we facing, actually? No, we were facing the right way. We keep hearing Vernon's death sound. No! I refuse! Okay, we gotta go. Come on. Wait. What? No need to worry. We can get... what? Candy, where are you? Are they still... come on, let's just hurry up and get a car. Oh, I thought she was a zombie. I just like whipped her in the face with a sledgehammer. Oh my. Oh, Neoma. Sorry about that. I guess.
Get off.
Okay. Looking good. Nope. Come on. Well, I thought that was a pole, which, either way, I can't run through a pole, so I don't know why I tried. Oh, we don't even... it's not even technically a barrier! Oh, we are the most OG... oh, we are the most OG tank out here. I don't even know how many people have tanks, but I know we are the most OG tank. Well, we need to cool down. So, hold on, Greta. My tank needs to cool down. I may be able to save you. You know what? Whatever, Greta. We don't need you. Me, Candy, Jesse, and Eric. We got each other. Man, that's what teamwork is. Me, Candy, Eric, and Jesse. Should we park? No, we're not gonna park in the garage. Don't wanna intrude. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, boxing gloves. I already don't like where this is going. Well, yep. Ooh, a summer dress. Move, Candy! Okay. Oh, we should be able to
I love getting stuff.
We should be able to dress up our followers. Just because, like, how cool would it be to see Jesse in the same thing I'm wearing?
Really?
Or Jesse in General Hemlock's outfit? Wow. I love that.
Shit. That's painful to watch.
When the game just isn't optimized for any. Oh my god. They exploded another car. You know, I'm used to lockdowns by now. That zombie was, like, in it. Yo! Get out of here. Oh, Candy, you can have cake. Candy, you need it. Look at your health. Okay, good enough. That works. Well, I guess Jesse gets the cake. Jesse, look at me. There you go. Tragic ending. Oh, that's probably upstairs. Wait, I need help. Drink! Mazel tov. Ooh. Presents! No! Oh, I meant to hit that. Not drink more. Oh no, we're looking for the control panel. We're not even trying to kill them. Hold up. Hold up! So many crawlers. When you haven't heard that term in forever. Oh. Back in the Black Ops 1 days. I think there's stuff like in Black Ops 2 and 3, but I don't know. I just miss the good old days of Black Ops 1. Ugh! Isn't it supposed to be in here? I'm gonna let my peeps handle that. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Tragic ending. Tragic ending.
So sad.
With this for company, it's no surprise she wanted to die. What, zombies? I guess. Oh. I'm not a mind reader. They act like I know the meanings. Yo! No! Oh, that was quite beautiful. Shotgun me more. Ooh. Hey! Stop it. Where it at? Hey! Get off of Jesse. I think it's behind this. No? Ooh, sword. Come on. There we go. Ha! I knew it! Called me dumb. Yeah, I know what y'all said behind there. I could hear it. Oh, pick up my sword. Yeah. If we have a lockdown, why don't we just hide out in this place? That's the dream life.
Lose parts.
Now you wonder. Wait, are we on a time limit? He sounds very urgent.
So those parts have to be here somewhere.
Well, Ali. Pukes a hazard. Yo, that's awesome. Come on. Move. Oh, that's great. Hey, get out of here. What can we get rid of? We can get rid of that. Because I want my sledge saw, and I want that broadsword. We don't need some stupid parking meter. Get out of here! Look at that man! Woo. Hey! Just let me pick up the thing. I don't want anything else. other than the other parts. Come on, we got this. Come on. So, as you can see, there's still all the boxes from the new equipment that I was talking about last video, I think. But yeah. So far, everything's working oh so nice. The mouse just feels... Oh, just glides across. Ooh. I know, but it's just awesome. But... I was thinking on doing some Fallout 4 for the next game. Actually, I for sure will, but... It's gonna be a little bit more complicated because I'm gonna be using my Elgato HD 60 Pro because it's like, it's weird. It's sort of like, it works, but it doesn't fit correctly in my motherboard. Like, it's hard to say, like, it does, but it's a very awkward, like, I can't secure it in, that's my main problem. So I'm like, I kinda don't want to. But I'm like, I have to, really? But, yeah, I'm not really sure what to do about that. So I'm just like, I just basically leave it unsecured because how it happens is if it's secured, it's not actually connecting to the motherboard. But if it's connecting to the motherboard, you can't secure it. It's just like that awkward angle-ish, I guess angle, but... This is how it's not set up, but I think probably something wrong with maybe I have one of my screws too tight or something. I'll check it out, but like for now I just think it's weird. Yo. The wine. Let's take the wine. We know we're gonna need it soon. Can we just leave it through this way? Can we get out? Nope. Ugh. Can we get out this way? Yay. Well, I'm hoping my tank is here. Oh, my tank has been beat up. No, I just drank the wine. Dang it. I'm gonna take this just in case. I need something. Okay, just shoot around so we can get our tank out of here safely. You know it's bad when you have to make sure your tank is safe. Because I can break just about any vehicle in this game. I figured that out pretty fast here. Just get in. I don't even... Oh. Do we have to go all the way back to Rhonda in that? What's this? So what I'm seeing there is a no. What's the main mission? Oh. Get to the courier. What? Who dat? We're gonna do this. We're gonna entirely forget about that side mission. We're gonna wait till it's like almost dying to do it. We're just gonna do so many main missions. We're gonna forget about side missions. Don't blow up. Oh. Hide my tank. Oh. Yeah, so Fallout 4 is going to be next, and I just can't wait for that at all. Like, that's just great. Fallout 4 was, like, one of my favorite games ever. I mean, maybe not Fallout 4, but Fallout and pretty much any Bethesda game. Like, I loved Fallout 3, and I was in love with Skyrim. That was the entirety of my middle school life. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, we did that. That hearse can't fit more than two. Why is there, like, so many two-person vehicles? I don't even know where Candy and... Oh, yeah. Okay, so there they are. But I'm like... I kind of forgot about Eric for a second there. I'm like, oh, what about that one dude? That one man, Eric. Why can't they get on cars and follow me? That would be pretty legit, I think. Come on. I just want to get the shotgun and shoot you. Come on. Good guy. Yeah, so... I don't know. I don't know if I want to spend all that time creating a character. Like, I'm not saying that I'm not going to do it because of that. I'm just saying it's going to suck because I'm going to probably take forever to customize a character. I'm terrible with Bethesda games character creation-wise. I will look through every single customization option, and I will go with, like, the most basic model. And I'm like, really? I spent all this time here for nothing. I really like this vehicle, but you know, the combination, the combo that we used to get. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, boy. Yeah, I don't know. I like it, but it can't fit three people. Maybe it should just be me and Jesse for now on. We seem to get along pretty well. Baby, where are you at? I'm right here. Oh, see, she's almost dead. Look, I have to feed her. Come on. Come on, Candy. Oh, there she's. She's good now. Let's just walk on by because. Yo, this is taking forever. We're still. We're going the wrong way. What? Oh, what is this? Okay. We're gonna have to go here and then take a left. So let's just go down and, like I said, take a left. Yeah, we're getting near the end of the video, so I'm gonna cut out the next few minutes so we can get there and do the mission without going overtime. So I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, yeah, so a little bit happened off camera. One, we went back to that restaurant to get a bunch of healing supplies, and we saved some dude who was at a hardware store, and he just happened... Well, that hardware store had a bunch of stuff there, so I kind of looted it to get some stuff, you know? So now we have, like, two sledgehammers. We used to have four pies, but now we're down to three, a turkey, and a sledge saw. Two sledge saws, actually. I don't really care for that, actually. Come on. Come on. I don't care about that knife. There we go. Better head back to the plane. Now we gotta go all the... Oh, yeah, it's... Okay, so that's kind of why they made you, Oh, guys, we're like... We also leveled up because, of course, everything happens off camera, but... We two more until this is maxed out, but then... Okay, so we got the vehicle resistance, but look at the next one. Look at that right there. We're gonna get that. As much as I want regening, full life regen, I want that. Because I can't hold a car for anything. Like, these are nice and all, but we need that. What is it? See, some of these are okay, but like... I think we could benefit... Okay, no, where's that? No, up here. Should be like right in front. Just go forward and a bunch of lefts. Just forward and some lefts, guys. Come on. Ooh. But yeah, so the vehicle resistance should make them last a little bit longer, but I don't know how much. Like, I don't know if it's gonna help us a bunch, but so... Don't you love when annoying people just... Bargain. Ooh. The best. But, I don't know what I was in the middle of saying. I just remember I was saying something, but... Oh, remember that car? That thing was actually terrible. I was like, at first I thought it was okay, but then I remembered it was... We gotta run. So, I'm thinking with the extra durability, the tank might serve us well. Oh, I thought it said the tank was blowing up. I wasn't able to handle it. I'm like, no. No, it's not. This is where you get in. But yeah. I'm not even... How am I controlling the tank from the back? Whatever. Like, you all saw me up in there, right? Right. Huh. Test number one, we have not exploded from being outside for 5 minutes. Suspicious. Item may work. I think that upgrade helped a lot. Whew. See, it was like... How I leveled up was, I would just stop in the middle of giant hordes, like, actually like 10 times as large as that one was. and I would like just try to kill them all. That would, just get like either of the guns I had. I went to the side mission. Go me. Well, we're already here. I know I promised to do main missions, but I mean, we're literally. I did not mean to do this. You know, no, no, screw that. We're going to do the main mission. I will not betray your guys' trust like this. No! Get in the tank! Come on, come on. There we go. Ha, he called it a car. Come on, did Jesse get it? No, Jesse's still out there. Okay, well, Jesse's good. Oh, I sort of went the right way. I had the right idea, at least. Just the side mission happened to be on the way. I bet you she's gonna say, oh, go do something for a few hours. Because I do remember there is a lot of it. See, the vehicles lasted a lot, like right here. Sorry, mid-sentence, but like right in here, I would shoot a flare in the center and I would just wait for them all to pile up like around this area. But like, look, we would have blown up by now. But we're only smoking. We are doing I thought that was the vehicle. We're doing pretty good for our normal standards. Now let's just sit here and rack up some kills. Ooh. Ooh. Because we might explode. I love right as I say that. There we go. Woo! How did it blow me to the left when... Whatever. Let's go. Come on, Candy and Jesse. Almost there. Candy, Jesse's on his way. That's good, that's good. Ooh. What happens here?
Everyone listen up. I got the last part. Goddamn,
man. How'd they know I got the other ones? Yeah.
All we need to do is get the others.
So proud of you, kitten lips.
Kitten lips?
Proud of you for coming through for all of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second, what's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here like we said.
Nick? This might be my only chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good man, and I'd done him wrong, and if he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage for a bit? Figure out my next move?
Wish I could change your mind. I'm gonna miss you, Rhonda. Closest thing to a family I ever had.
Oh my. Wow, Diego. He screamed like a little girl. No, Diego, no. Terrible. Can't believe that would happen to us, to me. Look at my little bandana. They left it on, they're like, if only Diego had a bandana right now.
What's going on, man? What's going on?
The little orphans are awake at last.
Orphans? How does she know that?
How does she know?
What are you doing?
Blueprint. Hey, hey. But your mama.
Activate the pathetic one first. We'll see if he's the right one or not.
Activate what?
Yeah, crank that baby up.
Hey, get away from him.
It hurts. Okay. Help you? Did you really think we could help you? Yo! That's crazy. Like, I knew that was gonna happen because I played, but I didn't really remember everything. That's why, like, replaying it's really fun, but it's just crazy. Yo, no, who's operating that? Stop. Metal, okay, yeah. Jesse, oh, yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Can I actually shoot this? Nope. Well, the stupid, ooh. Oh, wow, the chemicals weren't even a part of everything I was grabbing. I thought, what was that one bomb we made, like the acid bomb? Yo, we're carrying a lot. I'm gonna like leave him to, I'm just like, you do you, buddy. So, it should be good. I feel like I want those chemicals. That's why I'm not getting rid of them. I'm just gonna leave him to eat. You know what? That's not right. No! I am terrible. Yeah. No! Just die already! Fine. Well, that's it for today, guys. This was MDog141 playing Dead Rising 3. I will see you guys later. Get an epic shot with Nick. There we go.